Hey everybody, it's Chris again. Today I have to finish cleaning out the unit that I showed you yesterday, if you watched that video. And then there's several more auctions that I've been bidding on that will end around 2:30. So let's see what happens.
I'm not sure how I didn't really notice these in the storage unit. I just thought they were something cheap until I tried to lift it. They're Pioneer.
All right, just won two storage auctions. I'm gonna do them one at a time. Just finished cleaning out the other storage unit. So I still have this refrigerator and stuff in my van, but I'm gonna go take a look at the others. I was driving when the auctions ended, so I'm not even really sure which ones I got. I had bid on, I think, six of them. I was high bidder on four, the last that I was aware of, and then I won two. So I haven't even looked them up.
Beetle, it's been parked right there for a long time. I'm waiting for that to come up for auction. I think it was 182.
Yep, no lock on that one. Not much in here. Should be a quick clean out and move on to the next one. Some kind of box in there. Check that out when I have my hands free. I think I paid $10 for this. What's this? You know, fake, of course. Need to put some gloves on. Is that running fast? I don't know what I just did. So Portland jersey shirt, but yeah, Portland jersey. Finish your breakfast, Nikes. Is this, Star Wars comforter. There's almost nothing upstairs. It's kind of dark. I need to bring this stuff down. Do this with some gloves on.
ammo, weed grinder, license plates. Oh yeah, that's coming with me now. It's a whole stack. Let's get over here in the light. Do not want to drop my phone. All right. Food. To get some gloves on and do some digging here. Cleaning kit. I found more ammo. Very fake MCM bag. Jail pants. Weed socks, jail pants. What a match.
Improperly labeled container.
All right, I got that one cleaned out. About to start on the second one. All right. This one's got a lot of stuff in it. Ugh. Yeah, I can't tell you anything about anything. It's gonna get dark pretty soon, so I'm gonna show you some stuff. Corduroy jacket. Disney World. Get that to the cleaners. Check this out. Pyrex. I love this. More records. I haven't gone through them yet. Man, that Pyrex bowl is amazing. Thank you.
45s down there. Ooh, I see one. Yes. Late side. All right, I'm not gonna go through all of them. That's most of them. Oh, a bunch of great refrigerator magnets. This is gonna be a good unit. I haven't even gotten in the door. I'm already very happy. These VHS, and then I have two more crates in there. It's a brand new Studebaker. All right, I'm about to wrap this video up. It's been a long day. As you can see, I have a lot of stuff left in that second unit. That'll probably be another full video on its own. And I may have quite a few more units tomorrow. I'll let you know more about that. Might be a surprise. So yeah, definitely another video coming tomorrow, so check back. Thanks for tuning in. Like, comment, subscribe. Thanks a lot. Do-do-do-do-do. Do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-